would like to say one thing. Everything is good, weather also good, but things are quite expensive here. Happy boys too.
Happy boys.
Girls in Aizawl city are very beautiful, guys. Yeah, they are really beautiful. Wow. Happy boys, bro.
Happy boys.
You see, we are already lined up with more than 5 vehicles ahead, but nobody sounds horn. This is what we need. I forgot here. Thank you. Hi. So hello to you guys once again. Welcome back to my YouTube channel and to my another vlog and episode 2 of Aizawl vlog. Okay, guys. And I'm already at Aizawl now. So as you guys have known watching my old video, last video. Now, it was just the ending part of my last video. Okay, I just end up that video and I begin another vlog. Because ek hi video mein sabhi details dikhana ya fir bol ke aapko samjhana nahi hota hai, theek hai. So guys, I think you have known what my video is going to be for now. Not watching my thumbnails and titles. As we know that we are here at Boishu Festival in Mizoram. We don't come here for performance or programs. We came for enjoyment and exploring Aizawl. Okay, but as we are requested to visit them, so me with Brozian and Asin Bhai, their bhai, and our drivers up. All together, we are going to.
What is the name of
Aizawl? Aizawl, yeah, but we are going to Vivakwan. That is the name of a place. They host the program, so we will attend there. They're waiting us. So guys, you keep watching my vlog till the end, okay? We're heading towards Vivakwan. Victoria Memorial Hola. Kara Kara Kala. Actually, I somehow can speak in Mizo, but very much broken, okay? I understand. Thore bahut samajh mein aata hai. Bolna zyada nahi aata mereko. I am learning. If any friends of mine from Mizoram is watching my video, then please hope you will teach me Mizo language in the days to come so that I can be with you guys freely. In Aizawl, you will see every street are small like this, but you know, they maintain traffic rules very strictly, and every drivers and riders are very much obedient. Like, they don't break traffic rules. You can see this now, one vehicle is passing us without any horn. What if this scene would happen in Tripura? You can see this. Itna horn bajata na, itna horn bajata ki kaan ki sad gaan bhi phat jata hai. Kya hai bolo guys? People from other states like Tripura, Assam and many more need to learn many things from Mizoram. Like we have many things to learn from them. See, no horn. Ekdam se nobody plays with a horn, you know. You can see how they maintain traffic rules. No overtaking, no crossing any lanes. I like the discipline they maintain. Cause ye wala traffic rules hamari agar tala mein bhi hota na. You see. No, it's really silent here. Peace. Dekha na guys, dekha. I'm showing you guys now. You see, we are already lined up with more than 5 vehicles ahead, but nobody sounds horn. This is what we need. Silent. Everyone maintain silent. Just wow here, guys. What should I say? And girls in Aizawl city are very beautiful, guys. Yeah, they are really beautiful. Wow. You know, men will be men. Please don't judge us. Don't judge us by my speech towards you, because we are men. We came for enjoyment. The place where we are about to celebrate Boishu program, we already left out due to my city position is in the wrong side. I couldn't show you. Now we are going for shopping. We are going to buy something. Unfortunately, we all are poor, that none of us are having huge amount of money, okay? We will buy second-hand clothes. We will try to manage with that. From the viewpoint, we are here. Aizawl city ka pura aankho ki samne dekhne ke liye. Okay. It's too high. We are working on a slab, like a veranda. I've got an iPhone with me. We'll click some photo and you can watch on my Instagram. To follow my Instagram page and my official account too. Guys, let me show you what ISO really looks like. Here it is. This is ISO. Look at the city. Oh boy. Aizol city. Look at this. This is the entire city. Aizol city is made on hills. Now guys, you can see. There are more sites. So guys, we park our car here. And now we will go for shopping. What you'll buy, bro? What are you gonna buy?
What are you gonna buy?
So now we have to go on by walking. Pedal jana hoga. We'll buy some dresses, shirts, pants. Jitna bhi kam dam mein milega wahi lenge, because paisa nahi hai bhai hamara. I think now they're going to take money for parking. Paid parking hai yahan pe. See, you guys can see those bikes parked there na. Even every bikes and cars are paid here. Means you need to be a little financially strong to visit Aizol, because you won't get any electric autos and tuk-tuks and all this. You have to go with taxi, either you have to bring your own personal car. That's why it's more expensive, or else you should go by walking. So that's what we're gonna do now. We're going down the street to market. And then guys, too fast. Here are the cross. Rickshaw kahan hai there? Rickshaw and taxi. We will go. See, here if you want to roam the town, you have to go with taxi like this scooter. Bikes are offering a taxi service for a cheap price. Taxi. 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 This driver is somehow professional in Aizol. He have been coming mostly every time, so he knows regarding Aizol's. हमको तो क्या, हमको तो कुछ भी नहीं पता. पहली बार आया हुआ है. We didn't know anything. But I'm really satisfied. इतनी धूप में भी मेरा पसीना नहीं निकला. अगर ये सीन अगरतला में होता ना, तो भाई मेरा साड़ी गीला गीला हो जाता. We got a taxi. Good days. We are going to market. Here is our two driver. Hi. So now we are going to market for shopping. Let's see what else I can buy. With the money I have on my back. Let's go to market. कॉल करे, कॉल करे बुना. हम दिखाऊंगे माँ. हाँ नहीं भाई, ऐसे साले भी तो नहीं से. We gotta buy something new, guys. दिखाने लगा ना, दिखाने लगा ना भाई. वाटर गाइस, दो चार दुकान घूम के देखा गाइस. भाई क्या होली होली, इतना महंगा है, पूरा भिखारी हो जाएगा. By one day we will become poor. Sang yang ke sana le ron le. Pura umci bay demi sang yang siapa ke sana le.
Hei, di bawah cium kau
lah. Asim cium orang ni.
Bulu merubuk nopa.
That costumes and dresses and clothes are really quite expensive. More than how much we have expected. I would like to say one thing.
ऐसे में बड़ा सख्त लॉकडाउन, लेकिन यार यहाँ में पिघल गया।
एवरीथिंग इज गुड, वेदर इज गुड, बट थिंग्स आर क्वाइट एक्सपेंसिव हियर। इट्स नॉट आइसोलेशन फॉर मिडिल क्लास फैमिली बैकग्राउंड लाइक अस। जेन्युइनली दिस इज माय पर्सनल रिव्यू ओके रिगार्डिंग आइसोल सिटी। Guys, I bought this one t-shirt which cost me ₹600 and I am deciding to buy one socks. This one.
Is that plain neck?
That's all. I can afford. Coming to Aizawl. इतना लेना भी बहुत टफ है गाइस। इतना एफोर्ड करना भी बहुत मुश्किल से किया है। गुड प्रोडक्ट आर गुड, एनवायरमेंट आर गुड, बट इट्स समवेयर एक्सपेंसिव फॉर अस, इट्स हार्ड टू डाइजेस्ट। गाइस यू कैन सी मी वेयरिंग हैट्स ऑन माय हेड, बट नाउ आई लीव दैट हैट in the shop where I bought this t-shirt, okay? So now I might get there or not, I didn't know, so I have to go and check it out if they will be still available or not. But so far my knowledge is concerned, I know that in Mizoram everyone is polite and there is no things is to be stolen much, so let's see. Thank you, huh? I got it. But I believe this coming true. I forgot here. Thank you, huh? I got my head back, guys. But I know, I'm pretty sure that my head wouldn't be taken by others, because every shopkeepers maintain their shop very well, that things can never get lost. And public here don't steal even. They don't steal, okay? Bunny, man, pero. Chenpa. Although it's not sweating here, but I'm feeling a little hot. So I feel that it's good to eat ice cream now. So we're gonna eat ice cream. Nagadeva, I'm going to hold this. Guys, we are all set ready to our program now. How is my outfit? Unplanned, you know, actually हम घूमने के लिए आए थे, इसलिए इतना ज्यादा अच्छे से ड्रेसिंग में नहीं कर पा रहा है। And my dressing sense is not too good. Perfume is too strong. Guys, we reached our destination. They all are excited for us to be coming here. Hello. So, I won't be able to vlog properly because the rooms is okay. No, it's but that high. Let's hope the best.
I'm not afraid to die.
Guys, that's how we celebrate our boys. I'm suffocating, guys, because now I shouted too much and I'm suffocating. So guys, that's what I just want to say. Happy boys too.
Happy boys too.
Donika. Hey, Baba, happy boys too. Happy boys too, bro.
Happy
boys too. Hey, happy boys too. Hey, bro. Okay. Okay. Okay.